Andrea Brody with your daily Heatwave. You know it's going to be tough to replace the images of LeBron's dunk fest after practice yesterday, but the team will try it again tonight out in Phoenix against the Suns. It's a late start out west, about 9 o'clock. The Heat have a couple of good signs going for them entering this game. First, everybody's available, according to Coach Eric Spoelstra. And second, they haven't lost in Phoenix in 6 games. Again, tip-off at 9 tonight. I'm Andrea Brody with your daily Heatwave.